Well, we're at Clearwater Fisheries up in Carnforth. It's a day ticket that's recently been taken over, and we're doing a lot of work to it at the minute. And the future looks good for here, and the fish that it's already got, mirrors up to 42, common's just been out at 38, which is a really nice fish that I wouldn't mind getting. It just takes a good few boxes for me, and I'm a bit short of where to go at the minute, and not too far from me, it just fits in perfect at the moment. Good. Arrived here yesterday, meets and greets in the reception and office and that, had a little chat on how the lake was going, just to get a little bit of info really. Turning up at a day ticket, the bailiffs obviously know everything, give them a shout, see what they want to do. So we had a walk round to the lake to go and see what was going on. There's about four, maybe five swims free, the odd ones dotted about. The first two we came to favoured really with the wind and the warm weather, did fancy it down here, so put a couple of buckets in and had a stand around, and we've seen a few fish as well, so we definitely were alright in these swims, but we had a good walk round to make sure that there weren't any better options really, but we didn't really find anything other than them. So we've come back round, got in the swims, basically had a good little look around the swim, bit of a marker and that, see what was going on out there. Decent sort of depth, up to sort of like 14 foot, there's a deeper hole in the middle and stuff. But selected my spot at 15 wraps, spotted a fair bit of bait out there, but then just sort of rested it for the day and just fished into the margins where I'd seen some of the fish patrolling up and down. Fish jigs, baits on the bottom, pop-ups, a lot really. No interest, didn't get any takes, didn't really see any show any interest. So it's starting to look a bit tricky really. Chosen for yesterday was start on a wafter rig, and these are the Apex ones, the new ones that will be out shortly. Pretty good, really good smelling as well, perfect match kind of thing. Been using this rig quite a bit and opted for a wafter really on like a day ticket, because most people you see, and from when I've been here, have all been on pop-ups. It's inch diff rigs and chods, and pretty much everyone's been doing that. Last week I went on to wafters, managed to get a take. So yeah, it does seem to fit on here. So after chasing them and trying to get them out the edge for a while, decided it just wasn't going to be from there. Had a little bit of a reel in and a walk down the bank to see if I could find anything. There was a few fish on the end of the right on the end of the wind, taking bits of mixers and bread that we've been trying to feed them. Now, got to really catch them wherever they are and however you can really, so sneaked over there, got them feeding a little bit more, slipped a piece of bread out there, and it went there then straight away, so it was into a fish. First one, not a mad fight, but as soon as it come to the surface we realised it was a grasser, so it was pretty decent to have something a little bit different, but not really what I'm here for. I want one of those proper the big size carp, you know what I mean, or a big wrongen, either way. So coming to the end of my 24, been a tricky sort of session, enjoyed myself, only managed to get the grassy last night. I think probably looking back at it, what I've not done right is probably changed too many sort of situations, maybe zigs, little bits of baits and stuff like that. Should have probably just opted for bags down the side, seeing the amount of fish that have been there. but every time you come, it's only my second time here, so learning quite a lot. Clearwater is a great fishery, definitely be back. Thank all the team that up there as well, Bayliss, Devolving Spawn. Yeah, we'll definitely be back. It's all good, the fish that we have seen, been real, real nice fish. So yeah, it's a top venue, been a good time. Well, we came to Clearwater Fisheries to film the second episode of the Northern Ticket. There should be Andrew Hargreaves holding this fish, really. However, he struggled a little bit, managed one off the top, so I thought I'd follow suit and have a little go myself. This one went £31.10. Probably one of the bigger commons in here, not 100% sure, but either way, I'm absolutely made up. And that concludes the Northern Ticket.